What now, Kronika? Shang Tsung has breached our defenses.
Victory is still at hand. We will put down Shang Tsung's defiance, but you will require more assistance. Dearest Cetrion, you have served me admirably. Now there is one final service you must perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
The hourglass awaits.
Beyond that door, ultimate power.
It will be our privilege to wield it.
Please, allow me.
Your strategy has been novel, but in the end, you will not prevail. Finish them!
Killing Kronika is my destiny. Yours is to serve me, my obedient subjects, projecting my influence throughout the realms.
You're drunk on the crown's power, Shang Tsung. In your stupor, you forget your place.
He is a dog who betrays his masters. Come, let's put him down.
Fight.
My service to you is over. Serve me in my new era. Or would you prefer to be wiped from history?
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You may wear my crown, but you are not a Titan.
Fight! Destiny is mine. You should have accepted my offer, Kronika. I would have allowed you to wield great influence. Surely, service is better than death.
I do not serve. I am a Titan.
You were. Kronika. Time and destiny are now mine to command. Every realm will bend to my will.
Before you doom us all.
Liu Kang, I thought your duties required you stay behind.
A lie. Something you know well.
I see now. The hourglass showed that only I could wield the crown against Kronika successfully. You let me win. And to ensure victory, you sacrificed the lives of your friends. How deliciously cold-blooded.
They are not gone, Shang Tsung. They will live again in my new era.
Your new era. You underestimate my prowess, chosen one. I have the crown. I have absorbed Kronika's power. You may have attained godhood, but I am the keeper of time. You are no match for me.
Kronika said much the same, Shang Tsung. You will share her fate. Now hand over the crown. This is your only chance.
My only chance? This is my triumph and your final moment. Your worthless existence is at its end.
Fight.
Make no mistake, Shang Tsung. You have chosen this fate. Timelines will be twisted by your evil. Kung Lao.
Where did you... Who are you?
I am Lord Liu Kang, God of Thunder and Fire.
God of... Forgive my disrespect, my lord.
Enough, Kung Lao. You are humble, not like the Kung Lao I knew.
The Kung Lao you knew?
A story for another time. I have chosen you as my champion, Kung Lao. We have work to do. You must be prepared. Trained.
Trained? For what?